I eat my dinner in my bathtub, then I go to sex clubs, watching freaky people getting it on. It doesn't make me nervous, if anything I'm restless.